Let's start value added tax part 1. What is VAT? Before looking at the VAT, first we will see the tax system. Whenever goods are imported into India, there is a duty which is levied called custom duty. Custom duty pay karna padti hai imported goods. Whenever excisable goods are manufactured in India, there is an excise duty is levied. And whenever there are taxable service provided in India, there is a tax called service tax. Apart from these taxes and duties, there is another tax called sales tax. Sales tax is levied on the sale of goods. Now this sales tax is divided into two parts, CST and GST. CST means central sales tax. Central sales tax is levied on the interstate sales. Do states ke beech mein sale purchase hota hai, to wahan par CST lagta hai. GST is a tax on intrastate sales. So when the sale purchase takes place within the state, there is a tax called GST. This GST has been replaced now by the VAT called value added tax. The bottom line is that VAT is a tax on intrastate sales of goods. Yani jab sale within the state hota hai, to jo tax lagega sale pe, that is called VAT. Therefore, VAT is a state subject. It means only the state government has right to frame the laws for this VAT. We can see with this with the help of example. Suppose this is state 1 and this is state 2. There is a person A, he sells goods to B in another state. So yahan par jo tax lagega wo lagega CST. But if the same A person sells good to C within the state, to jo tax lagega wo lagega GST. Now this GST has been replaced by the VAT. Now the question is, why the name is VAT? In the erstwhile GST, the levy of sales tax was on the sale price. Sale price per tax lagta tha earlier GST regime mein. In VAT system, tax will be levied on the difference between the sale price and the purchase price only. In other words, tax is levied on the value addition only. Hence, the name is VAT, value added tax. So the bottom line is that VAT is a tax on value addition. And the value addition means sale price minus purchase price. We can see this with the help of example. Suppose A purchases goods for 80 rupees and sells these goods at 100 rupees. Sale price yahan par hai 100 rupees and the purchase price was 80 rupees. Under the GST, GST mein purchase price nahi dekhi jati thi, only directly sale price per tax lagta tha. That is 100 rupees per tax lagta tha. But under the VAT, the tax will be levied on value addition. To yahan par sale price mein se jo purchase price less karke amount aayega, us amount pe tax lagta hai. So 100 minus 80, 20 rupees per sales tax lagega under the VAT system. Now let's see who suggested the state level VAT in India. There was a committee named Tax Reform Committee constituted in 1992 headed by Dr. Raja J. Chalaiya. This committee suggested the state level VAT in India. Kya ye VAT pehle kabhi bhi nahi tha? No, this was already present in Central Excise since 1986 se Central Excise Act mein isi tarah ki duty lagti hai aur us duty ka purana naam hai mod VAT. Excise duty pehle mod VAT ke naam se jani jati thi and now the new name of Central Excise Duty is CENVAT, Central Value Added Tax. तो वैट का कंसेप्ट जो है वो नया नहीं है, इट वॉज ऑलरेडी प्रेजेंट इन द एक्साइज लॉज. सो द बॉटम लाइन इज वैट इन सेल्स टैक्स एंड सेनवेट इन द सेंट्रल एक्साइज लॉज, बोथ आर वैल्यू एडेड टैक्स.